My job is not to deceive, Miss Cole. It's to create opportunities.
Like the boardroom.
Would you have noticed him otherwise?
Yes.
Really?
Eventually. Maybe. How did you know all that stuff about me?
Well, you really did your homework. Like at boarding school when everyone used to tease me because I couldn't whistle.
And having him dance like a buffoon knowing that I can't dance either.
Then telling him to drop mustard on his shirt so I'd feel less like a dork. That was all you, right?
No. Hell no.
That was him.
That's got Albert written all over it.
Did you put him up to the inhaler?
Stop it. He did not show you that.
He chucked it right before he kissed me.
So wait, that stuff worked for you.
It was adorable.
What did you do?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing.
So this was your plan the whole time, huh?
Hey, Albert.
You sail off into the sunset with my girl.
Wait, Albert!
Albert!
He came here for you.
Who? The guy you're choking. Nah.
God, I love you.